The lamentation for the Baron of Lochmore is, we see in this piece, we see the harper in his official capacity making a lamentation for the Lord. They always were preceded by a prelude. We don't know the prelude that went with this lamentation, but the Fichtin Glace works quite well with it, so I'll use that ancient tuning prelude. It's also the oldest piece that we have harp music in the Bunting collection, which was supposedly composed in 1599, though the Baron didn't die until, I think, 1603 or so. So it was ready and waiting.